And we are going from this village to Kalangut market in the rickshaw. The rickshaws in Goa have half windows. See. So you can see only from half a window. So I am shooting this video from half a window. This is a small village. They are called wados, right?
Yeah.
Various wados are called villages over here. And we are going from this wado to the Kalangut market place on a weekday. What day is it? I forgot it.
Wednesday.
When you are in Goa, it's very easy to forget the days. You lose track of time. That's one of the best things about being in Goa.
This is a tiny road.
This is a, yes, in a small village, quaint and relaxing, nice village over here in Kalangut. But the half glass of the rickshaw is really irritating. But that's the way the rickshaws have been designed in Goa, with half glasses. No idea why.
So now this road is very narrowing and long, and it is all small houses and shops you can see. Okay.
It's around 5 o'clock in the evening over here in Goa, in this village.
The day is pleasant, but it is little hot. So we are sweating.
Because it's quite humid, as it was raining heavily last night. And another typhoon has been predicted here, but we don't know the name of it.
Yeah. So now we are going on and on the small road till this road meets the main road.
This is a small village in Kalangut village, or wado as they are called, and we are headed to the Kalangut marketplace now.
And we will reach the main road in just a second. And here we come to the main road.
In a moment from now, we will be at the main road.
So the wado is over and the main road starts from there.
Here we are on the main road. And we are taking a left turn now from that wado or village to a place where we want to go. First of all, we want to go to an ATM, which is also on a main road.
Lots of shopping malls and all.
Yes. It's really a fun place to be at any time of the year. There doesn't have to be a particular time of the year to be in Goa. Whenever you want to have fun or relax, just come down to Goa. And Kalangut is one of the best places to be at. Yes, we have arrived at the main marketplace now. In Goa, in Kalangut. Lots of cars and other vehicles over here in the main marketplace in Kalangut, Goa.